Guys, it's Supersonic Ranger, and today we're going to react to the third Odd Shell case. This is combining the K version and the Odd Shell 3. Without further ado, let's just get into it. Oh my god, that did not sound too good. Well, that was quick. It's no time to rest, huh? That's even worse than what happened in the original. Oh no. Oh no, Sonic. I'm gonna yawn now. And get my arm nearly ripped off. That's gotta hurt. Oh, it's cool, Sonic. What? What? Where did Mario even get a giant rocket? Got a friggin' Mario. He got creamed. Too many onion rings, Sonic. No, now we're getting Fast Boy Sonic. Not Fat Boy, Fast Boy. Shoot, not my day. I remember that line like it was yesterday. Actually, it was yesterday. Mariable. The chances of that happening are very slim. Oh, poor Eggman. Well, shall we squash Sonic? Edgy Shadow. What was that? Why is Mario nearly in every bloody slide? Ooh. Turn him deadly. Time to pose. Why did you jump something? You idiot. Oh no. I would feel the same thing, sorry. So many dead bodies. Spooky boy. Behold, ninja power. To be honest, I'm so tired of the EXE community. It's like, I mean, it's not a bad concept, but it's been redone over and over again. How many times are you gonna fucking make this devil? He's not even that interesting anymore. Some guy's making a remake of his original game, I think. It was, yeah, I know, like, Nightmare Beginning. I enjoyed the game, but it was just... The only good thing about it was its choice system. Was that Spirits of Hell? With Spirits of Hell, that had choices. But with Nightmare Beginning, it had endings and shit. And the Eye of Three, yeah, it's unique. Like, he's certainly focusing on a continued nightmare, which makes more sense. And I actually enjoyed that a lot more than I did with the first one. I don't want to play that game again. I was going to do something for Halloween last year, but it was just so boring. I was just like, you know what, fuck it. I wasn't going to do it. Jeez. Yeah, absolutely pwned. By a gun and a train. Oh, it's Batman Vang. Whatever that was. Oh, it's Hyperboy. Oh, it's Sonic Free Air. I actually don't know about that. Like, the Super Emeralds is so bloody hard. Like, oh, the only reason I could do it was because of the save states. But Sonic Free Air doesn't have save states. By the way, search up Duckaroo or Ducky. I don't know. There's another channel up there. I'm purely uploading gaming videos that are Minecraft and Among Us. That's coming soon. But I'm uploading Minecraft Part 2. Probably, I don't know. Most likely. Oh, fancy boy. Oh, jeez. I like your kayak, man. It's blue, like Sonic. I took great joy in mocking your appearance. Oh no, giant Mario. No, you're going to question that. Yay. Think it got squashed. Poor Knuckles. Maria. Thought it's gone super. What's he doing now? Oh, Sonic's flexing now. Okay, we get it, you're super. What else you want? That was good. I actually like that. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Or I think we've got two more, and that's it.